Hey guys, ExoHaxman here, and today I've developed one of the most compact, thin bud switches of 1.5 today. All it requires is 6 blocks, 4 redstone torches, 4 redstone, 1 sticky piston, and 1 block of redstone. Take all those out, and start off building it. We take our piston, redstone block on front, that there, redstone on top there, that there, that there, that there, that there, that there, that there. And then we just put our output